windows opposite my chamber window on the sunny roof at play. High above the city uproar, flocks of dust sit day by day. Shining nests and snowy feathers, glitter rosy dripping feet, twinkling eyes and fluttering wings, going wild slow and sweet. Graceful games and friendly meetings do I daily watch and see. For these happy little labors always seem at peace to be. Always seems at peace to be on my window ledge to lure them. Crumbs of bread I often strew, and behind the curtain hiding, watch them flutter to and fro. Soon they cease to fear the giver. Quick are they to feel my love, and my arms are freely taken by the shyest little dove. In soft flight they circle downward, peep in through the window pane. Stretch their gleaming necks to greet me, peck and coo and come again.
Thanks.